Kidnap Mr. Sandy Claus?
I want to do it.
Let's draw straws. Jack said we should work together, three of a kind.
Birds of a feather, now forever.
La 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 la.
Inside a nasty trap and wait.
When he comes a sniffing, we will snap the trap and close the gate.
Wait, I've got a better plan. To catch this big red lobster man, let's pop him in a boiling pot, and when he's done, we'll butter him up.
Kidnap the Sandy Claus, throw him in a box, bury him for 90 years, then see if he talks.
Then Mr. Oogie Boogie Man can take the whole thing over then. Be so pleased, I do declare
that he will cook him rare!
Whee!
I see that we take a cannon, aim it at his door, and then knock three times, and when he answers, Santa Claus will be no more!
You're so stupid that now if we blow him up to smithereens, we may lose some pieces, and then Jack would beat us black and green!
Kidnap the Santa Claus, tie him in a bag, throw him in the ocean, then see if he is sad. Because Mr. Rookie Boogie is the meanest guy around. If I were on his boogie list, I'd get out of town.
Be so pleased by our success
that he'll reward us too, I bet.
Perhaps he'll make his special brew of snake and spider stew.
We get his little henchmen and we take our job with pride. We do our best to please him and stay on his good side.
I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb.
I'm not the dumb one.
You're no fun. Shut up. Make me.
I've got something. Listen now. This one is real good. You'll see. We'll send a present to his door. Come, there'll be a note to read. Now in the box we'll wait and hide until his curiosity entices him to look inside.
And then we'll have it. One, two, three.